Between the ages of 16 and 21, I worked at a textile, a dyeing company in Liversedge called Harrison Gardens. It's closed now. And when I was there, I used to go across to the pub and drink with the lads, especially on a Thursday night when we got paid, not during the week. And I also smoked as well. I smoked since my early teens. And there was one chap that worked there, and he only ever smoked once a year, or twice a year, and that was when he went to weddings. And when he wasn't at a wedding, he never smoked. But if he went to a wedding, he'd have one or two cigarettes, and that'd be it for another 9 months, or his next wedding he went to, whether it was 18 months or whatever. And I've always found that strange. And then there was another chap, and he says, "Well, I only drink when it's 5 o'clock. Never any other time, just 5 o'clock. So the chap who only smoked once every 18 months or so, he didn't believe him. Anyway, the bottom line was, this chap did drink when it was only 5 o'clock. But strangely enough, he could drink at 6 o'clock. 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, 9 o'clock, 10 o'clock. And his reason, his rationale was very easy. Because he said it was 5 o'clock somewhere in the world, so it didn't make a difference whether it was 10 o'clock in Liversedge, he knew it would be 5 o'clock in Costa Rica or somewhere else. Alan Jackson and other country singers once sung a song along that vein, and it's called "It's 5 o'clock Somewhere." The sun is hot and that old clock is moving slow, and so am I. The day that passes like molasses in winter snow, but it's too late. I'm getting paid by the hour and older by the minute. My boss just pushed me over the limit. I'd like to call in something, but I think I'll call it a day. Call in something tall and strong, make it a headache before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. This lunch break is gonna take all afternoon and half the night. Tomorrow morning I know there'll be hell to pay. Hey, but that's alright, I ain't had a day off now in over a year. My Jamaican vacation's gonna start right here. Hit the phone for me, Jack, you can tell him I just sailed away. Something tall and strong, I hear a headache before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Pay off my tab, put myself in a cab, and be back to work before two. At a moment like this, I can't help but wonder, what would Billy Ford do? I said, hold me something tall and strong, make it a hurricane before I go insane. It's only 12:30, but I don't care. Hold me something tall and strong, make it a heavy cake before I go insane. Only 12:30, but I don't care. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. It's 5 o'clock somewhere.